Hello friends, in today's video I shall be talking about the top books on technical analysis. Before that, let us understand what we mean by technical analysis. Technical analysis of a stock focuses on the observation of price charts and specific indicators to identify trend patterns in the movement of stocks as well as consistent relationships between price sequences. The first book is Getting Started in Technical Analysis. This book was published in the year 1999. It talks about patterns, charts, trends, and research. It is a good book for beginners. It was written by Jack D. Schwager. In this book, Schwager demystifies technical analysis for beginner investors, explaining basics like trends, trading ranges, chart patterns, stops, entry, exit, and pyramiding approaches. The next book is Technical Analysis of Financial Markets. This was published in the year 1999. This book is written by John J. Murphy. This book has already taught thousands of traders the concepts of technical analysis and their application in futures and stock markets. Covering the latest developments in computer technology, technical tools and indicators, the second edition features new material on candlestick charting, intermarket relationships, stocks and stock rotation, plus state-of-the-art examples and figures. The third book is Technical Analysis Explained. This was published in the year 2000. This book is written by Martin J. Pring. The face of investing has significantly changed in the 30 years since this book's first publication, but one essential component of the markets has not: human behavior. Whether you're trading cornerstone commodities or innovative investment products, observing how investors responded to past events through technical analysis is your key to forecasting when to buy and sell in the future. This fully updated fifth edition shows you how to maximize your profits in today's complex markets by tailoring your application of this powerful tool. The next book that one can read is Japanese Candlestick Charting Techniques by Steve Nissen. It was published in the year 2001. A form of technical analysis, Japanese candlestick charts are a versatile tool that can be fused with any other technical tool and will help improve any technician's market analysis. They can be used for speculation and hedging, for futures, equities, or anywhere technical analysis is applied. Seasoned technicians will discover how joining Japanese candlesticks with other technical tools can create a powerful synergy of techniques. Amateurs will find out how effective candlestick charts are as a standalone charting method. The fifth book that one can study is The Encyclopedia of Chart Patterns by Thomas N. Bulkowski. In this book, the author tells you how to trade the significant events such as quarterly earnings, announcements, retail sales, stock upgrades and downgrades that shape today's trading, and uses statistics to back up his approach. The next book is How to Make Money in Stocks by William O'Neill. The celebrated CAN-SLIM method introduced in the book became a successful method for trading and investing by many traders, investors and fund managers. All topics are exemplified with charts and notes beside them. The next book is Technical Analysis for Dummies. This book was published in 2014. A simple, straightforward guide to the fundamentals of technical analysis. Technical Analysis for Dummies helps you take a hard-headed look at what securities prices are actually doing, rather than what economists or analysts say they should be doing, giving you the know-how to use that data to decide whether to buy or sell individual securities. Thank you for watching the video. Do not forget to like, share and subscribe the video, and do press the bell icon to receive regular updates. Thank you.